Hi everyone, it's Mike Levin, Tuesday, April 11th, around 9 a.m. on my way to the office through one of those walks that my dad used to do. And I was thinking about my field of SEO, and I have a talk coming up to give to a group, a developer group. And I was thinking about what really that would consist of these days for SEO, and it occurred to me I love to refer to what used to be called the KT boundary, and I think it's now the KPG boundary. And it's basically the end of one anthropological era or epoch into another, before which this thin layer in the ground, you could find the remains of certain types of dinosaurs, and after which you don't. And it's an extinction boundary. And it's a great metaphor for what's going on in the field of SEO these days. It wasn't long ago when there was a type of site that is now a dinosaur whose main purpose it was to cover as much surface area as possible with pages, sliced and diced pages, usually diced. It really favored a short page model, and you had lots of user interfaces that were based around next to drive up page views, because page views was how advertisers paid on a CPM model. And things are changing. Page views are losing meaning, and people are coming around to understand that in this world of finite human attention that's divvied out each day to winners and losers in a zero-sum game called media, time spent consuming media, time spent with focused attention fixed on your channel of communication, be it reading text in long or short form, it doesn't matter, magazine, digital, paper, it doesn't matter, versus doing it on with television or video. There's only so many, you know, media types that can be consumed at the same time, so it's mostly a serial and not parallel process to consume it. So that turns it into something of a zero-sum game that turns every day into a contest to divvy out the human attention that's up for grabs around the planet through different medias, channels, whatever you want to call it. The terminology gets a little crazy. And the extinction event, which we'll have to come up with a name for, is machine learning, artificial intelligence. Google and its kind getting quite a bit smaller and only using the old crawl and index model that we used to know as like MapReduce, and then it became this trickling big table process, and it continues to evolve towards shorter iteration cycles to make more informed decisions of blending together the results of different data types with different decision chains being triggered off at the moment of search, using a lot more information such as context. Of course, everyone talks about your location data, your web search history as part of the context, but don't forget, as searches become voice, and even with a camera involved, Google and its kind have your facial expressions and your voice inflection. You know, talk about context. You could ask for one thing and it could come back like a psychologist saying, what I really think you're looking for is this, which will give you much deeper meaning in your life. Yeah, things are getting that smart. Basically think of, you know, every really clever professional with a chance to turn their knowledge into algorithms. You know, things that we used to call, you know, knowledge management systems, I think they were, are really just evolving into machine learning. And it is all about better input for better output. Everything's doing the same trick. This is the basic trick behind, you know, IBM's, their AI thing that won on Jeopardy. And that's changing the search landscape, and we have to appeal to that much more like, you know, sitting in a court of law in front of a, you know, trial of peers, providing a preponderance of evidence that something should be served for a particular query, than it is in this old school model, which mostly just resulted with a bunch of things that are very dinosaur-like and really need to go extinct for how they clutter up the internet with a terrible signal-to-noise ratio. Anyway, that's pretty much it. I'm here at the office, and I got the gist of my SEO next generation spiel down. Thanks for joining me. Hope to see you again soon. Don't forget to subscribe.